WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Sign and drive a 2013 Cruze LS today. Drive away with zero security deposit, zero down payment, zero due at signing, and zero first month's payment on a low lease payment of $199. Learn more at WisconsinDriveChevy.com.
And happy Friday, everybody. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Luke Sampe. Finally, a little bit of a break in our weather. There will be a few rain and snow showers possibly mixing together for the afternoon. Very spotty, not heavy, and kind of scattered about the area for Friday afternoon. Look at the weekend, though, dry. And I think by Sunday, we could be close to 50. Unfortunately, more rain on the way for especially later Monday. Many dry hours for the beginning of Monday, but then into Tuesday as well. More rain showers likely to be headed into the area. So the flooding concerns will ease a little bit on the area rivers for the weekend. We'll have to keep an eye into early next week. A chilly day today, 43 degrees. West winds at times gusting to 35 to 40 miles per hour. So it is going to be a blustery day, again, to say the least. 44 on Saturday. Unfortunately, even though we're dry, an easterly wind will keep us pretty chilly around here. So 44 in Milwaukee, a little warmer inland. 50 degrees on Sunday. More clouds, but we'll get to warm it up a little bit. We have a few more 50s coming our way for Monday, 54 degrees. Again, showers later in the day on Tuesday, 50. Rain likely there with some rain showers. Dry Wednesday, mostly cloudy. And again, taking a cooler tone to the forecast, 45 Wednesday, 43 with another chance for a few showers next Thursday.